Hello, I'm Chris Menard. If you use Outlook Desktop, I've got a great tip for you. This has to do with using flags on your inbox, which become task or to-do, depending on how you have it set up, but also allocating time to handle those, which means using your calendar. So here's the cool tip. I'm on my inbox. I'm going to pick on these emails from Carol Wilson. It doesn't really matter what they say, but it is something that I need to do. So I can come over here and flag them. I did a right click on the flag. I'm going to do one for next week. I'm going to flag another one and go to custom and put in a specific date next week. Let's make this one on the 30th. Hit OK. And let's just do one more about onboarding. And again, I'm going to just make it next week. So those three emails that are flagged, by the way, you can sort by the flags if you want to. My task list is up here in the top left. Yours may be in the bottom left. No big deal. They're the three that I just flagged. They're showing up in my to-do list right here. But here's my point. I popped over into my calendar. If you flag an email to do something, it takes time to do it. That's probably why you flagged it to begin with. I'm in my calendar and I'm on the monthly calendar. So this is one time it doesn't work. You either need to be in day, work week, or week. I'm going to go to work week just to pop in here. So here is this week. I pop into next week. Today is Saturday, the 26th. So correct, November 28th through December 2nd. Now, what I encourage you to do is come up to the View tab when you're in your calendar. Go to your daily task list. It is off by default. I'm going to hit normal. Now I see my work week or my week, depending on what you picked, but I see these tasks down below here. So here's the Denver office. I actually need to work on that on Wednesday. Act like I got a free spot and I'm going to need some time to do that one. Onboarding, drag and drop. Again, that one may take a little bit. So allocate some time for your flagged email is what I'm encouraging you to do by going to the calendar, going to the View tab, and turning on your daily task list. Once again, it will not work in month view. Hope you enjoyed this tip. Please give me any comments down below. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Appreciate your time. Have a great day. Thank you.